up on this one now. I don't trust that. Especially when I got these guys in the box too. Straps stay tight. That's all that matters. Got a strap down, but I don't trust stuff. I've already had two rollovers, so I don't want the dogs to roll over now. Concerned about the dogs rolling over. I see somebody hit the barrier. It's tipped over on the concrete. If the road was more smooth and not so cracked and bouncy, I could go a little faster. We'll be okay. I pick it up a bit. Try to shut that off. Not enough traffic out here for that. Good thing we didn't bring the other trailer because I don't know how we carry it. I gotta cut that 2x4 up and make it, and stack it up and make it so I can, like, that's what the plan is anyway. Being able to put that in there. In Burberton! In Burberton! You guys are gonna go for a bit of more of a car ride, I just gotta get this dropped off first. My taillight blocked. I got spray. I could use another table. Not. I got enough fucking tables. I'm having a hard time selling this one, hasn't it? But this one alone I can probably get $30 for because it's actually not that bad. It's got a few little scratches, but it's still worth about $30.